If you are using a charging adapter for your Tesla that isn't specifically made by Tesla, you may encounter a breaker being tripped. Why would this happen? Is the adapter faulty? Will this damage my vehicle? First of all, don't worry, this will not harm your vehicle in any way. No, the adapter is not faulty. Tesla's adapters automatically change the charging rate to 80% of the total amperage offered by the outlet. You just need to manually do the same for non-Tesla made adapters. The breaker will trip mainly because the Tesla's onboard computer doesn't recognize that its plug is being adapted to something else. Thus, it will try to overdraw and trip the breaker. With adapters made by Tesla, the plug gets swapped out at the end of the cord, so the computer is able to recognize it and read what amperage it should charge at. When you receive one of our various AC Works Tesla charging adapters, you'll notice a sticker. The sticker reminds you to manually follow the 80% charging rule that the Tesla onboard computer usually sets by itself. This rule is in place to always get the same current for extended periods of time without overdrawing and tripping your breaker. To manually set your Tesla to the marked amperage on the tag, follow these simple steps. First, plug your Tesla in to begin charging. On the central monitor, you'll notice some graphics representing your charging capacity. You can set your charging limit in a couple different ways. In the center, with the car graphic, you can set how much of your battery you want to be charged. On the bottom right, you'll see the cost to supercharge at a supercharging station. Bottom center is where you can schedule your Tesla to charge at a certain time. Finally, bottom left is the option you will need to use. This controls the current used to charge your Tesla. Simply use the plus or minus to set it to the amperage indicated on the sticker. Again, that number is 80% of the total amperage. Just like that, you're ready to charge using any of our Tesla adapters. Which outlet do you find the most convenient for charging your Tesla? Which do you wish there was an adapter for? Please leave a comment with your answer. Like, comment, and subscribe to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.